The Ruby Princess cruise ship has dropped anchor off the Philippines after a two-week voyage up north from Sydney. The vessel has now entered a 14-day quarantine off Manila while tests are being conducted on crew members. A special commission of inquiry into the debacle will finish today in Sydney. The ship has been linked to about 700 infections in Australia and 19 deaths.